What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, okay? It's your girl, Ariel. I'm tired. It's morning time, but I got things to do, okay? As you can see here, I have my straight backs because I'm finna slap a wig on, okay? Because I don't got time for my hair today. So comment down below what you think of the hairstyle and make sure you subscribe to the channel, okay? Right now, hit that bell and the thumbs up, all right? So let's get into the video. Like I said, I have my straight backs. We're gonna be doing a sleek ponytail with a synthetic wig, which I have here. It's by Prime. This wig was like $40-something, I think, but it's a 4x4 free part wig, so you can part it wherever you want. I'm gonna do a deep swoop with it, so yeah, it's the cherry style, and as you can see on her, she's cute, okay? I'm gonna be using some Gorilla Snot to do my edges. I'm gonna slap on a stocking cap, and then guys, the rest is pretty much self-explanatory. You know, this is really just taking a wig that's in the back of your closet in the garage upstairs somewhere behind the thing on the dresser thing. You know, one of them crusty wigs. I mean, this wig ain't crusty, but if you have a crusty wig and you're like, can I do something with this or should I throw it away? Definitely slap it into a sleek ponytail, sis. You can't go wrong with a ponytail, okay? So guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, definitely comment down below and I will answer them the best I can. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all the continued support and watch the video. Stay to the end, okay? And let's get this video to like 10 likes. I think we could do that. All right, guys.